the Guiro. You can hear the Guiro in salsa music, but also you can find parts for the Guiro in orchestral music and also concert band literature. You'll see Guiros that are made of a gourd, but I really favor a synthetic instrument because of its durability. The Guiro has some holes. I'm using this kind of grip. Bang, right there. I'm holding the scraper in my dominant hand. The parts consist of long tones, and short tones. Of course, you can get a little crazy with the Guiro.